Hi students, good morning. Welcome back to Solutions. Today we discuss about normality, molality, mole fraction. First of all, we discuss about equilibrium weights. We have discussed previously in equilibrium weight of an acid. Now we discuss about equilibrium weight of mass. Equilibrium weight of mass equal to molecular weight or half log V by SDT. SDT means the number of replaceable
CaCl3, this is 100 by 2. Another one, AlCl3.
also present in first group element. There is valency is 1, then 39.1, that is 39.5. And magnesium, magnesium is present in second group element. Now present in 2 valency electrons, then it is equal to valency 2. Therefore, we do not have to wait of magnesium 24. Weight of magnesium equal to 24/2, and calcium and 40, and around aluminium is a present in down group element. For valency is 3, not a weight of aluminium 27, then 27/3. These are equivalent weights of metals. Equivalent weight of metal is equal to atomic weight by valency. Another type very important, redox reactions. How to calculate the equilibrium of redox reactions? Take for example potassium permanganate, here first one. Calculate the equilibrium of potassium permanganate in different mediums like acidic, neutral, in acidic medium. First of all, equivalent weight of KNNO4 in acidic medium based on principal equation. First of all, potassium permanganate, we are giving ferrous sulfate or potassium permanganate on acidification. On acidification in the presence of ferrous sulfate, gives K2SO4, MnSO4, Fe2SO4 twice plus H2O. Or in simple equation, KMnO4, it is also represented as MnO4 minus that means K plus MnO4 minus MnO4 minus, and we have to use Fe2SO4. On acidification, it gives Mn plus 2. Yeah, Mn plus 2 is equal to minus Mn plus 2. In simple equation, MnO4 minus on acidification gives Mn plus 2. In acidic medium, H plus means acidic medium. Yeah, first of all, calculate the oxidation state of manganese. Here plus 7, here plus 2. In oxidation of manganese, X plus 4 into minus 2 equal to minus 1. Equal to plus 7 and here plus 2. The equivalent weight of KMnO4 equal to molecular weight or formula weight into change in oxidation state. Here change in oxidation state is plus 5, plus 7 and plus 2. The difference equal to plus 5. The molecular weight of KMnO4 is 158.5. The equivalent weight of KMnO4 in acidic medium is 31.6. Weight of KMnO4 in neutral medium. In neutral medium, then MnO4 minus is converted to MnO2. Then oxidation is plus 7, here plus 4, the difference is 3. Then equivalent weight of KMnO4 is equal to 158, molecular weight by limit of k to CR2 over 7, here first one, and CR2 over 7 to minus or acidification or neutral medium or acid medium, that is converted into CR plus 3. Here, oxidation state of chromium in nichromate ion is plus 6, here plus 3. Then, change in oxidation state is plus 3. Then, equal state of potassium nichromate in different mediums, acidic medium, basic medium, neutral medium. Then, molecular weight 294 by change in oxidation state 3 into in another one. Number of atoms present in the central atom. Central atom means can find out the oxidation state is equal to act as a central atom. Here number of chromium atoms are 2, therefore 294 by 6. Then equivalent weight of potassium nichromate in different mediums, acidic medium, basic medium, and neutral medium is the same. Equal to 59. These are the equivalent weight of acid, base, salt, metals, and other redox reactions. Normality. The number of gram equivalents of solute present in 1 liter of solution gives normality. Is denoted with N, number of gram equivalents, then N is equal number of gram equivalents by volume in liters, or number of gram equivalents is equal to weight of solute by in weight of solute by gram equivalents into 1 by V in liters, or another related formula in weight of solute equal to gram equivalent weights into 1000 by volume in ml. These are the formula for normality. Normality equal to number of gram equivalents per volume in liters, or weight number of gram equivalents equal to weight of solute by gram equivalent weight into 1 by V. Weight of solute by gram equivalent weight into 1000 by V in ml. Its units are equivalents per liter. Normality depends on temperature, because volume of the solution increases with increase in temperature, the normality is increases. So depends on temperature. Volume of the solution increases with increasing temperature, the normality is increases. And other formulas for normality, dilution formula, N1V1 equal to N2V2, another neutralization formula, N1V1 by small n1, N2V2 by small n2. Where small n1 and n2 are the number of moles of the two solutions and the percentage purity, then normality equal to percentage purity into 10 into density or specific gravity by gram equivalent weights. Mixed molarity. Mixed normality, for same solution, the normality N equal to N1V1 plus N2V2 by V1 plus V2. For same solution means both solutions are given acid or base. Two solutions are acid or two solutions into 1000 by 1000 into 10 Into the molar elevation constant. Molar elevation constant under delta TP is the elevation of boiling point. Then KB is equal to where LV is the latent heat of vaporization. Its units are Kelvin, kilogram, mole inverse. It's the elevation of boiling point delta TV is equal to KV into M, where delta TV is the elevation of boiling point and M is the molar V. KB is the molar elevation constant and other formula delta TB equal to TB minus T0, where TB is the boiling point of pure water and T0 is the boiling point of solution. This is boiling point of solution and this one is boiling point of salt water and salt. Another one. Depression of freezing point. Here delta Tf equal to P0 minus Tf or delta Tf equal to Kf into M or delta Tf equal to I into Kf into M. One half factor I. And then on Kf. is the degree of dissociation.